Kayla, too much pampering going on in the Hamptons. Gilt City, what are they up to here?
They've rented a whole house in East Hampton from August 12th through Labor Day weekend, and they're hosting a lot of different exclusive events there. They're bringing in chefs and different recreational, they're bringing in exercise experts, they're having special classes, yoga, swing classes, all different things that are going on. They're having parties hosted by Nobu, and they're having a Godiva chocolate room. So it's a really fun place for people who are going to the Hamptons for the weekend to stop in and kind of enjoy and escape, and kind of escape the crowds of East Hampton also, because it's going to be an exclusive Gilt City member location.
Now I know why you asked for a vacation day.